Hi again, friends! What's up? And welcome back again to Tip for Dummies with me, Dummy Number One. I really hope you guys still learn tap, and if you are still learning tap with my videos, please, I would like to see you. If you are uploading your video, please tag me on socials. You can tag me on Instagram, or you can just leave a comment down below and I will click your link and I will be sure to watch you guys. Awesome! So, for today's episode, we are going to be continuing tap steps with four sounds. For today, specifically, we are going to be learning going no place move, Irish, and Lindy. We have these three awesome moves, and we are going to be dancing to a little choreo to the song. What month is it today? September! Do you remember? The 21st night of September. So yeah, if you're ready to have fun, let's just start. Let's go. All right, so the first step that we're going to learn today, it's called going no place, because we literally go nowhere. All right, so going no place is one of the many terms for the same step. It refers to the constant replacing of one foot with the other. So how does it go? Begin with the weight on both feet, step the right foot forward, cross the left foot over, and step right foot, and step left. So basically, you are going back to the same spot. So, step, cross, step, step, going no place. One, two, three, four. Let's try on the other side. Step, cross, step, step, step. Cross, step, step, you are going nowhere, okay? Good, that is going no place, very easy, right? It's only step, 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 step. The other side, step, 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 easy. Going no place, begin with the weight on both feet. Step the right foot forward, cross your left foot over the right foot, and step your right foot and your left foot. So you're going nowhere. One more time, step, cross, step, step. Let's try on the other side. Step, cross, step, step. And so the second step, it's called Irish. Begin with the weight on both feet. Shuffle to the right with the weight on the left. So shuffle and then hop on the left and step your right foot. Shuffle, hop, step. Okay? And one and two. One more time, and one, and two. Let's try the other side. Shuffle, hop, step. And one, and two. That is Irish. One more time. Shuffle, hop, step. Irish. Shuffle, hop, step. And one, and two. All right, Irish, begin with weight on both feet. Shuffle to the right, hop, and step. One more time. Shuffle, hop, step. This is Irish. Shuffle, hop, step. Now let's try the other foot. Shuffle, hop, step. One more time. Shuffle, hop, step. And one and two. Good job. Now, the last move that we are going to learn today, it is called a Lindy. Lindy is an American social dance that is used in swing tap dance. So how do you do that? Begin with the weight on both feet. Step the right foot. Step the left foot to the right, ball change, and then left foot to the back, and right foot. One more time. So it's step, ball change, ball change. One more time. Step, ball change, ball change. Now let's try the other side. Step, ball change, ball change. One more time. Step, ball change, ball change. It's Lindy. Step, ball change, ball change. Step, ball change, ball change. Good. Step, ball change, ball change. Good. One more time. Step, ball change, ball change. Step, ball change, ball change. That is a Lindy. It's very simple and easy, right? Great. So you've learned Going now plays Irish and Lindy, and now let's learn our combination and we can dance to the sound of September. Let's go! So combination one is very simple. We will just do Lindy for 8 times. Combination one. So let's just practice first, okay? Do Lindy right, left for 8 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3. 1 and 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. Step ball change, ball change. Step ball change, ball change. 1 and 2, 3, 4. Step ball change, ball change. We're gonna do this for 8 times. Da da da, boom ba, boom boom boom, boom ba. That is all for combination one. Combination one, Lindy 8 times. I'll start from here, okay? So Lindy. Step ball change, ball change. 1 and 2. 8 times. Good job. And now combination two, we're gonna combine going no place and Irish. So let's go going no place. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then Irish. Shuffle, hop step, shuffle, hop step. Ready? And now go to the other side. So step, 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 shuffle, hop, step, shuffle, hop, step. And we are gonna do this for 4 times. And this is combination two. It's very simple, right? And easy, right? Let's try again from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, Irish. Going no place. Irish. Going no place. Simple, right? Going no place. Irish. Going no place. Going no place. Going no place. Good. And for the last combination, we're going to combine Lindy and going no place. So Lindy, step, ball change, ball change, and going no place over here. And then Lindy to your left, and going no place over here. And we are going to do that 4 times. Easy? Let's try that again. All right, Lindy. Going no place. Lindy. Going no place. Lindy. Going no place. Lindy. Going no place. 4 times. Lindy. Going no place. Lindy. Going no place. Lindy. Going no place, Lindy. Going no place. And then you are gonna be dancing whatever you want, vibing to September song. Okay? Now let's try with the music. There's no other reason why you are not dancing anymore. So put on your shoes, or you can just, I don't know, just dance, move your body, don't think about it, and have fun! So that is all for the combination. I hope to see you dance. And for now, bye! And see you guys again next time. Bye!